So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to claim the door. Just to stay there.
Okay, okay.
So, no.
Close it.
I don't want you to come inside. I want to claim the door. Okay. So if the dogs already meet us at the door.
Yep.
What I want to do is explain to them that they're not allowed to be here.
Okay.
Past this threshold.
Okay.
I'm not going to respond to the barking.
Okay.
I don't care about the barking. All I care about at this point is them talking.
Okay.
My authority goes whichever direction my head is running.
Okay.
So once I come across the line, I take one step back.
Okay.
And I wait and run. If when I read the dogs, they stay stationary, I can take another step back.
Okay.
But I'm keeping my hips pointed at them.
Okay.
Now, I'm normally not going to respond until they cross this threshold. Finally, I'm not going to respond. That's why I responded
right.
earlier.
Okay.
There we go. So if they're all sitting, then I can take multiple steps.
Okay.
But because he's still up, I'm taking one step.
Okay. Back.
Now this is not realistic to do on an everyday basis.
Right.
What I ask you to do is have your mom.
Okay.
And your friends help you by practicing.
Okay.
Now when I get to the door, so I rush as soon as I cross the threshold, and once I get back on that side, I don't have to go all the way up.
Okay.
So when I get to the door, these are called triggers, the sounds.
Okay, yep.
So I do that, then I slap this one.
Okay.
At a vein point, I go. And remember, never move backwards.
Okay.
Never move forward.
Okay. How?
Well, just with me.
Yeah.
Now, this is taking longer than it normally would.
Yep.
Three dogs.
Right. Yep. Oh, she's gone now.
So then when I get it here, I jiggle the inside door as well.
Okay.
So, well, she's gone, so I'll let you go grab her collar.
Okay.
But we'll recreate this, and I'll have you do it. I just want to demonstrate it.
Okay.
And then we're going to work on some other stuff in between.
Okay.
So let's go ahead and stop this.
Okay.